Welcome to Umber Fox Gaming.
And I am, well, of course, Umber Fox. And here I'm going to play the second mission to Board 2, which is what I labeled as The Russians Are Coming. That's level from Board 2. And I'll be playing the second mission here. And, yeah, because I hit 10 subscribers, I decided to show you or let you hear my voice. When I hit 25 subscribers, depending on the subscriber suggestion, sorry, my English is broken, I will do something else differently. Like, I will still play my voice or not play my voice, post memes, or do a face cam or something, depending. It all depends on the subscriber suggestion, and if you want to suggest a game to me to play, make sure to tell me in the comments below of any video, and I check them after Academy. And if you want to also leave a like or subscribe, please do so as well. It makes me feel better inside that you can do so. And I hope you actually enjoy my video. And if you have any questions, please feel free to ask. And yeah. Oh shit. Jetpack guy. Is he a boss or something? No. He hit me 2 hits kill. Oh shit. Oh shit. Freeze gun too, that was good. I like the freeze gun. I like the freeze gun and the plasma flamethrower, I like them. Yeah, that one. And the laser, yeah, the laser. That one's pretty good as well. I love how they're bombing themselves. Yo, what the? Alright, that's not cool right there. I don't know how you hit me. Yeah, I know, I wasted my grenades. I'm trying to blow up the building so I can get a pallet.
Yeah, that's the plasma thrower. Ooh, freeze gun. Wait, what the hell? Not freeze gun. What the hell is this? Oh, this is a new one. I never remember using this one. Or if I did, it probably wasn't as strange looking to me.
What I like about that ammo is it changes your grenade type as well. Ooh, lasers. This one's also a pretty good one. I like them all, but they all have their own use. Like, this one's probably the most useful when it comes to multiple people, like this. See? This one's really just for close range people. The Yeti. The Yeti, I think. I think that's the Yeti. I really don't know if it's not. The thing I don't like about the grenades, though, is that they change. When you run out of ammo, they change over your back to normal grenades. Hey, two people are coming.
Interesting. Didn't know you could do that. Okay. This guy can't turn up. Otherwise I would try to jump. He opens his mouth when he's eating. Doesn't make sense. Not the big guy. I don't mean when the big guy eats, he opens his mouth. I mean little alien thing opens his mouth too. Nah. Okay. Let's try. Oh, thanks. Oh, great. Alright. Zero health left. Alright. I might lose this board. Yep. I lost. Alright. I'm going to try again later. And I think the next video will be on Splinter Cell for the Game Boy Advance. Either Pandora's Tomorrow or the first one. I'm probably going to do the first one so we can continue from the series. And, yeah. Thank you for watching, and I hope you enjoyed the video. Please leave a like, subscribe, or comment below to tell me how you think of it. And if you want to talk to me personally, my Hangouts is UmberFox, of course. My Facebook is Brian Aiden Fox, I think, and I'll send a link in the description, probably, or in the comments below, and my Twitter is chaoticfrog, _ between chaotic and frog, and LeetCode. Thank you, and make sure to enjoy the rest of your day.